Nothing keeps B-Town buzzing quite like a scandalous controversy or hot romances, from courts providing no relief to Raj Kundra in his porn case to Athiya Shetty and KL Rahul getting lovey-dovey in London, Alia missing boyfriend Ranbir and telling the world about it. Here are all the biggest stories of the day. In some latest shocking news, according to some reports, KRK, who's been in the news lately for locking horns with Salman Khan, has been accused of attempt to rape. The accusation has been made by a fitness model based in Mumbai against the Bollywood actor and film critic in the Versova police station in Mumbai. Raj Kundra may just have to make himself comfortable behind the bars because the courts are showing no signs of letting him out anytime soon. A Mumbai court rejected his bail plea in the ongoing case related to the alleged creation and publishing of pornographic films through some apps. We got word that despite the repeated rejection of his pleas, Kundra's lawyer is now moving the sessions court for bail. As far as the money matters in this case is concerned, buzz is that he earned ₹1.17 crore in just 5 months through the app. That's not all. He also apparently had big business plans to make the app a huge success and rake in big bucks to the tunes of 34 crore by 2023. Meanwhile, wife Shilpa Shetty, who broke down and scolded her husband for getting involved in this business for the extra change, has not yet been given the clean chit. Word is that all possibilities and angles are being probed and forensic auditors have been appointed to look into the transactions of all accounts in this case. As the tabloid tell us, Shilpa has so far denied any involvement in this case. Moving on to some dreamy couples updates. Athiya Shetty and KL Rahul may be keeping mum about their romance, but their pictures are surely doing all the talking. The cutesy couple got cuddly as they shared their first picture from London. Call it a confirmation or whatever you want, but this is their first picture together since KL listed Athiya as his partner in the documents that he submitted to the BCCI. Wonder if daddy Sunil Shetty still wants to stick to the no comments answer he gave us a while back. While one couple makes memories, another is feeling the pain to separation. Alia Bhatt was down with the severe case of midweek blues, and with boyfriend Ranbir not by her side, it only made it worse. Taking to the gram, the beauty slid into her boy's tee and cap as she posed for a picture that she captioned, "When you miss him, so you steal his belongings and make sure you take many selfies." And finally, wrapping things off with some more mush was Shibani Dandekar, who finally opened up about all those marriage rumors. While buzz is that the beauty is set to wed Farhan Akhtar, she denied the rumors, saying that they have not spoken about taking the plunge just yet. Well, don't know about you, but this bee is always ready for a surprise Bollywood wedding. And that's all the sugary deets we can handle for today. See you all tomorrow with more. Bye-bye.